literally didn't know why they were being so mean to me. And when I would ask them why, they would just say, well, you're fat. I was bullied because I was fat. And then a few months later, I developed an eating disorder.
When you look at this picture, what does it make you think?
That's a little girl who loved performing.
Do you remember the first time that you cut yourself?
I was 11. I don't think that I was ever trying to kill myself, but I knew that if I had ever gone too far, that I wouldn't care. There were some times where my emotions were just so built up, I didn't know what to do. The only way that I could get instant gratification was through an immediate release on myself.
Hey guys, I'm DEMI LOVATO.
My parents raised me like, don't believe the hype, you know, just do what you do, love what you do. I realized that there's screaming fans at the premiere, and then I was famous, and then it happened.